brought to you by Quaker Life. Nutritious, good tasting. Quaker Life must be for everybody.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Montgomery with a word to mothers about two new cereals from Quaker.
Ooh. I'm Quake, the earthquake power cereal made with rice.
I'm Quisp, the crazy energy cereal made with corn.
Shh, excuse me. Quaker has reinforced Quisp and Quake with B-complex vitamins and iron. These two sweet cereals not only taste good, but they're good for kids, too. All right, fellas, it's all yours.
I love Liz.
I love her more than you do.
Bewitched has been brought to you by the growing family of products of the Quaker Oats Company.
Twilight Zone is brought to you by Studebaker Corporation and your Studebaker dealer. Light racing, clean tasting Pepsi-Cola and crispy, crunchy Franklin Dry Toasted Peanuts.
Rod Serling, the creator of Twilight Zone, will tell you about next week's story after this word from our alternate sponsor.
The Twilight Zone has been brought to you by Johnson & Johnson, makers of Band-Aid Sheer Strips. And now, Mr. Serling.
I've only got about 18 seconds to tell you that next week, Mr. Burgess Meredith returns to the Twilight Zone as Mr. Dingle the Strong. He plays the role of an incredible little man who's given the strength of about 500 men. And comes out of it as a kind of a 20th century Hercules and Samson all rolled into one. It's designed to send you right from your set into a fast bowl of spinach. It's catching.
Twilight Zone is brought to you by new U.S. Royal Tires, engineered to keep your spare in the trunk. Lavoris Mouthwash for a sparkling clean mouth and breath.
And now, Mr. Serling.
Next week on The Twilight Zone, a return visit from an illustrious young actor, Cliff Robertson. He stars in one of the strangest tales we've got to throw at you. It's called The Dummy. And it involves a ventriloquist and a piece of painted wood, a unique slab of carved pine, who decides that lap sitting is for the birds and who takes things into his own wooden hands. Now, this one we recommend to the voice throwers across the land. We hope we see you then. Chesterfield King, extra length? Sure. And more. For only Chesterfield King gives you the wonderful taste of 21 great tobaccos. Try a pack.
Twilight Zone has been brought to you by Johnson's Baby Powder and other fine baby products. Metrical, wafers, liquids, and now new soups. And Chesterfield King tastes great because the tobaccos are.
And now, Mr. Serling.
Next on Twilight Zone, an eminent performer of stage and screen, Mr. Richard Bayside, in an oddball excursion that we call Probe 7, Over and Out. On occasion, we'll come up with a wild and woolly denouement, but this particular opus has an unpredictable ending that we doubt if even the most seasoned TZ fans will be able to pick up before it happens on your screen. Next on Twilight Zone, Probe 7, Over and Out.
Twilight Zone, brought to you by 612 Insect Repellent. Keeps bugs from biting. Johnson & Johnson, makers of Band-Aid Sheer Strips.
Dentine. Dentine chewing gum. When you can't brush, chew Dentine to help remove food particles. And Brill Cream, now in the new dab dispenser. Handy new way to dispense one little dab of Brill Cream, or two dabs if you dare. Brill Cream in the new dab dispenser. Naked City was presented by Hager Slacks. More men wear Hager Slacks than any other brand. They just fit better, naturally.
This portion of NBA basketball is being brought to you by Sears Tires and Auto Centers for tires you drive with confidence. By Kodak, whose Instamatic cameras make it easier than ever to take good color pictures. By Transworld Airlines, somehow you feel more important on TWA. By Buick Motor Division, wouldn't you really rather have a Buick? And by DuPont, and the complete line of Lucite Work Skipper paint.
Say, how would you girls like to learn the amazing floating comb trick in the comfort and privacy of your own home? All you need is a head full of snarls and tangles right after shampoo. The magic words are Breck Cream Rinse. Little Breck Cream Rinse and presto changeo, your hair feels soft, smooth, manageable. Now, the secret of the trick is the secret of coconut oil. And you can perform it with regular Breck Cream Rinse or Breck Cream Rinse with body for fine hair. And in no time, your hair will be the life of the party. Meet California's entry for America's Junior Miss, Bonnie Loughran. Bonnie, what do you think the judges look for?
Oh, I think the natural look.
You mean like your hair did?
Yes. So I use Miss Breck hairspray. It really holds, and my hair looks natural and feels natural, too.
That's right. Miss Breck, scented or unscented, a natural for all you Junior Miss Americas. Bonnie, we think you're a real winner. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming by.
Breaking Point, brought to you by the cigarettes with famous Raleigh coupons on the back of every pack. Raleigh, plain end or filter tip. And light menthol Bel Air. And by Alberto VO5 shampoo, liquid and new concentrate in unbreakable tube. Both make your hair do what you want it to. We pause now for station identification.
I want to help you.
This is Paul Richards. Next on Breaking Point, our story concerns Petey, a little boy who lives in a strange and frightening world.
Breaking Point has been brought to you by Metrical. Is this the day you really do something about your weight? All it takes is a little bit of willpower and Metrical. And by the Complete Electric Shaver. That trims you with a trimmer, shaves you with a blade.
Come on, Olive. Let's get some of me spicy, delicious chicken.
Oh, Popeye, how wonderful.
Hi, Popeye.
Gives us a 10-piece bucket of chicken with that good old New Orleans flavor.
And lots of rice dressing. Popeye, could I...
Okay, Olive. Sing it, Goyles.
Here's Lucy, was brought to you by Lever Brothers, makers of Lifebuoy, the deodorant soap with cool, clean, refreshing mint.
The Waldens, sponsored by Downy, the fabric softener that makes your clothes smell April fresh as it softens them.
Father Knows Best, brought to you by Maxwell House Coffee, good to the last drop. Another fine product of General Foods.
The Carol Burnett Show is brought to you by new Ultra Bright Toothpaste. Ultra Bright gives your mouth sex appeal.
The Carol Burnett Show has been brought to you by Fab. With real borax gives you a new kind of clean. A clean you want to get close to. Fab.
Empire. Brought to you by Johnson's Wax. Makers of Raid, house and garden bug killer. Raid hunts bugs down like radar and kills them dead. We return to Empire and scenes from our next exciting episode.
Here she comes.
Your son is dead, Tibor. You hear me? He's dead. Let us live now and forget.
Feel sorry for Eva. Don't you know? She killed her own child.
I'm taking him away.
You're taking him away? Eva, you put this stuff back, you hear? This is my house. He's my son. Eva! June gave me your son.
Empire has been brought to you by Menon Spray Deodorant with new Fine Mist. Delivers three times the antiperspirant power of any other leading men's deodorant. And by New Nestea Iced Tea Mix. Pre-mixed with sugar and lemon that you just stir and serve. The tangy flavored iced tea.
How do you keep a wagon train rolling? You need muscle and drive. But most of all, you need the personal strength of a wagon master like Chris Hale.
I have over 300 people on my wagon train. Two-thirds of them are women and children. You deny them the protection of a military escort, and the odds are you're condemning them to death.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is wagon train's greatest season. This year, wagon train has grown to 90 minutes of incomparable drama. Here you'll meet the pioneers who charged America with a spirit that's never dwindled. The restless ones who wanted something so bad, they went for broke to get it.
Look, Mike, I hired you. It's my responsibility for the job you do. In an outfit like this, one weak link can cost a lot of lives.
And you'll see new all-star casts. Yes, this is for sure wagon train's greatest season. You'll see it every week on ABC.
Thank you.